they don't talk tonight. Yeah. I'm up, they Glock tonight.
Yeah.
We gon' start tonight.
Yeah.
That pussy ain't hot tonight.
Yeah.
You gon' need a vet tonight. I'm beating that cat tonight. You need a hat tonight. I'm pulling that head tonight.
What's up, you guys? It's your Jasmine here, back with another video banger. And for today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how I do my slick back and my edges. But I'm gonna just show you the slick back ponytail with the side part. And yeah, let's get into the video.
So you guys are probably wondering why I'm using a toothbrush. It's because I don't really have like something to part my hair, so I was like, okay, whatever, I'm gonna just use the end of my toothbrush. So yeah. You guys are going to be needing this detangler brush. I usually use it just to slick down my hair at first because I need to brush out the knots in my hair, and then it kind of just smoothens it down so I can just start putting the products in my hair. I got this brush from Sally's. It's either like $4 to $5. Yeah. The first product I use to moisturize my hair is Fructis. You can get this at really any store. It's at Walmart, Target. It's about $4 or like $5, about around that range. After I'm done just rubbing it all around my hair and my scalp and making sure it's all rubbed in so there's no leftover that you can see, I'm gonna use this Eco Styling Gel. It's like the olive oil one. I just grab a little bit and then I just rub it along the top of my hair usually. Make sure you rub it all along the edges of your hair so there are no frizzes coming up when you put it into the ponytail. I just wanna stop this civil war, baby, please. Call my phone, I don't wanna text you anymore. Next, I use this Ebbing 24-hour edge tamer, and usually it pretty much holds my hair down because I can't just put Eco Styling Gel because it doesn't hold my hair down for a long time. Gonna fix this, get to the core of it, talk, start exploring it. They so out of tune with each other, they ignoring it. Acting like the problems ain't there, stick around out of fear. Starting over with someone and wasting another year. Call my phone, I don't wanna text. Like I said last time, just rub it along the edges of your hair, like all around, even including the back, because it literally will keep down your hair and it won't frizz up. I just wanna stop this civil war, baby, please.
I don't wanna text you anymore.
As you can see, my friend just like walked in the room and just started watching me do my hair, but it's cool. But anyways, you just start brushing down your hair once you put all the gel that you wanted to apply on your hair, and you just start brushing the bag and making sure it's all laid down smooth. If you already add enough gel where your hair is already staying down, I add a little more because my hair is really thick. It depends on like how thick your hair is, I guess. Wake up, make up, repeat. Both of them say put the blame on me. He be at this old prideful side. Now you can get this wave brush anywhere, honestly. I got this from I think Walmart, and it was like at least I think it was $6. And now I just brush down my sides and everything around my head with this wave brush, so it kind of defines my curls and waves on my head. You guys are going to be needing a large hair tie. If not, you can just get a headband or anything and then just tie it twice, and then yeah. Once you start putting it up in a ponytail, I start to fluff my hair out because it kind of tends to stay in the middle of my head when I put it into a ponytail. But it's up to you and if you want to fluff your hair. Usually you're supposed to, so it makes it look more detailed and bigger. Now once I put it into a ponytail, you're gonna get some more Eagle styling gel and spread it among the top of your hair because it'll define your waves more once you put it into your ponytail already, even though it's not in the hair tie. But yeah, I start to spread it along so it starts to smoothen it out and then show my waves. I don't wanna text you anymore. I just wanna stop this civil war. Baby, please, please call my phone. I don't wanna text you anymore. I just wanna stop this civil war. Baby, please, please. Yeah. He don't wanna call it quits. She don't wanna call it quits. Even though they both been screaming, both got reasons, yeah. Never turn your back on love. Been with you from the jump. Even though they both been screaming, both got reasons, yeah. Every night it's the same old thing. Fucking fight, it's the same old thing. Wake up, make up, repeat. Both of them say put the blame on me. He be at this old prideful stuff. She be at this old prideful stuff. Wake up, make up, repeat. Both of them say put the blame on me. Call my phone. I don't wanna text you anymore. I just wanna stop this civil war. Baby, please, please call my phone. I don't wanna text you anymore. I just wanna stop this civil war. Baby, please, please. Yeah, they been spawning, seeing which one's gonna drop first. So yeah, here's the finishing look of how my ponytail should be. A little fluffed out and then smoothed down on the top. Make sure there's no frizzes or anything. Problems ain't there, stick around out of fear. Starting over with someone and wasting another year. Call my phone, I don't want to text you anymore. I'm gonna kind of fast forward through this. You guys can go watch my other YouTube video on my edges and how I do them with my slick ponytail. I don't want to text you anymore. I just want to stop this civil war. A few moments later. Here's the finishing look, you guys. Hope you guys liked the video. Go comment, like, subscribe, comment what the next video should be on, and go turn on that post notification.